सुशांत सिंह राजपूत सिस्टर श्वेता सिंह कीर्ति took to Instagram to thank all the people who have been constantly supporting their family after the actor's death. The Kai Poche actor was found hanging in his Mumbai home on June 14th. Calling the supporters her extended family, Shweta penned a heartfelt note and wrote that she is still going through a lot of pain. She went on to write that the process of healing is slow and needs patience. What did Shweta Singh Kirti post? Shweta Singh Kirti on Tuesday shared a note for my extended family on Instagram. In the note, she talked about how she is still struggling to realize that her brother, Sushant Singh Rajput, is no more. She wrote, I have gone through a lot of pain and still going through a lot. The time I feel I am allowed to live a normal regular life, some or the other pain surfaces. The process of healing is slow and needs patience. If I keep scratching my wound and looking if it has healed, it only makes it worse. The brother I have lost, I have spent every second of my growing up days with. He was an integral part of me. We were complete together. Now he is no more and it will take time for me to realize it and live with it. Shweta also thanked her fans for their constant support and reinstilling her belief in the power of God. She added, but I know one thing for sure and that is God is there and he never gives up on his true devotees. He knows that there are so many aching hearts and he will make sure the truth shines forth. Believe in him and his grace. Stay united and please don't fight with each other. When we pray, we purify our hearts and make space for God to express. God is nothing but love, kindness and compassion. Having said that, it doesn't mean we stop raising our voice for justice but we do it with utmost dignity and perseverance. We soon run out of energy if we are aggressive, but somebody who is established in faith and patience never gives up and is there for the long run. This is what I expect from my extended family. You guys don't know how much you all mean to me. The love and support we have received as a family had reclaimed my faith in humanity and divinity. I pray to the Almighty that He leads us to truth and light, Shweta Singh Kirti concluded.